man behind the camera is the beard.
The beard.
Come closer. Since the holidays are approaching, you guys, I'm going to show you how to do two quick, simple crock pot desserts. This is going to be, this is apple pie. I got the recipe from, it's apple pie, crock pot apple dump cake. The recipe came from Moms with Crock Pots. You need 2 cans of apple pie filling, a tablespoon of ground cinnamon, a 1/2 cup of butter, and you need cake mix. You can use spice cake mix, yellow cake mix, or white cake mix. This is just what I had on hand. And then I sprayed my crock pot so it wouldn't stick. So I'm gonna dump these apples in there. Come here, Monster, help me dump the apples. Can you help me?
Yeah.
Here, hold on. Ready?
Yeah.
Let's see if you can get them out.
Dump that one.
Hold on, let me get all the stuff out of this one. So you're just gonna take your 2 apples, pie fillings, and you're gonna put them in the bottom. Go ahead, dear.
I was going to say, you could use the wooden spoon. Just used it for the apple butter.
Okay. Thank you for helping, Mommy. And it's always fun to do desserts with helping with your kids. Monster, can you just throw these away for me? Hold on. Let me get this so you don't get cut. So take those, put them away. And then you're going to just even it out right here. On the bottom. Then you're going to take your cake mix and mix it with your butter. Now you can make this gluten-free and dairy-free. Just get a gluten-free cake mix. You can use coconut oil instead of butter. Whatever you have will work. So there's a couple different ways to adapt this recipe, guys. And then you just want to mix it all. Here, you want to put this in for me?
Yeah.
Go throw those away real quick. Hurry up. And my crock pot is set on high, by the way.
Here,
hold this. Help me. Hold this one. Ready?
Yeah.
Help me get it in. Okay, good job. So I've just got my cake mix, my butter, and my cinnamon. I'm going to add some ground nutmeg too. You don't have to, but I'm just going to add a little bit because it's going to make it taste better. I'm not eyeballing this. I'm not measuring it either. That looks good. Okay, we look good. You want to mix it?
Yeah.
We got a barking dog.
Okay, good job. Here, my mommy mix. And this should just look like this when it's mixed. And then you're just going to take and spoon it over top of the apples. And this is going to cook on high for 2 hours. And this will spread out as it cooks. But this is a super simple dessert for crock pots, especially if you're hosting at your house or holiday parties or you just want a dessert or whatever. It smells really good because it's like a good fall time, Christmas time dessert.
And we already got apple butter cooking, so it's going to be super apple-y in here.
Yeah, it smells like fall in our house, guys. It smells really good. Then you just pop the lid on, let it cook on high for 2 hours, sit it and forget it, and then when it's done, you can have it over ice cream or something. But you just sit it and forget it, and it's so good. Monster, throw this away. I'm going to show y'all what we've been cooking since early this morning. This is our apple butter. I'm going to get burnt. I feel
just
it coming.
Pick it up by the, by those.
My thingy broke off. Ouch. Ooh, that's hot. See? Apple butter. Ooh, that was hot.
Only got about an hour left.
So, okay, guys, when this is done, I will be back and show you what it looks like. Quick, Monster. I'll see you in a little bit. Bye. Okay, you guys, so as the beard comes closer, I'm going to show you our crock pot apple pie dump cake.
Oh, I wish you guys could smell this.
It smells like fall and autumn in our house, you guys, and it didn't stick at all because I sprayed the pot, but look. Like, look how good that looks.
Oh.
Oh my god, it hits the smell of cinnamon. So now I'm going to dish this up for the boys to have for some dessert in the beard. And the beard's getting me a bowl. Right. Now you can top this with ice cream. You can put nuts in it, whatever y'all want to do. It's really up to you how you do it. But that's what it looks like, you guys, and it looks good, doesn't it? See? Okay, sit down, boys. Here.
Sit down.
Okay, you guys. I will see you for part two of this video for my next crockpot dessert. So I'll see you in a little bit. Bye. Okay, you guys. So for the second part of this dessert crockpot series, we're going to be making pudding brownies in the crockpot brownie pudding. Cook monster. So you're going to take your brownie mix, any kind you want. And you're going to make it according to the directions on the package.
Milk. And milk on.
That's milk. That's milk.
Nope. Hey, stop. Stop.
Monster, stop before it spills, bud.
Back up.
And I'm pulling.
And you also want to take and go ahead and line your crock pot. Not line it. Well, you can line it or you can spray it with nonstick spray. Throw it away from me. I got it helpful today. So these are the directions. I need 2/3 cup of oil, 1/4 cup of water, and 2 eggs. So I got my brownie mix, my eggs that I'm gonna crack. No.
Baby doll eggs.
Give me a minute, monster. Stop. Or would you help me? Yes, baking with kids is fun. Stop, because that's gonna get you sick. This raw egg. Here. The beer can hold on to that. Here. Dump this in.
Okay.
Careful. Dump it. Good job. Now we're going to dump this one in.
Let me do a mile line myself.
Good job. And I've already got my crock pot warming up, guys.
No milk?
No milk. We're going to stir this. You can use spoon, whisk, whatever. Here, monster, help me stir this.
Let me do it all by myself.
He wants to do it all by himself.
This is the joy of making little children. Can I do it? All right, let me get it stirred real good, and then you can start, okay?
It's milk.
Here, monster, throw this away. We'll wash your hands when we're done. Go throw it away.
You just want to get all the lumpies out. You want to help me put this in the crock pot?
Yeah.
Hold on. This crock pot's a pot, probably. No, it's not bad. Okay, help me. Here. Help me dump it. Good job.
Put them in the sink, buddy. Sink's over here. Good job.
So when that's done, you want to make your chocolate pudding. And it's just chocolate pudding and 2 cups of milk. Pour the milk in.
Baby joy, I'll find it.
Do it gently. Okay, give this to Daddy.
Thank you.
Now let me get it started and then you can stir, okay?
This is in here. Some in here.
We're going to cover the top of the bowl.
Make the stick blender work good with it?
Daddy, make me sing.
Or a whisk?
Daddy, make me sing. Hold me sing.
What?
Give me hot.
I don't know where my whisk is, do you?
No. Daddy. Stop, buddy, stop.
Maybe it's a heat, Daddy. Maybe it's your diaper.
Look, we have an invasion of children.
Hi.
You doing, Dustin?
I'm good.
They're curious. They want to know what you're cooking. Especially since it smells good.
They'll be eating it soon.
Oh, yeah, that's my favorite part.
So once it's pretty much whisked up, you just want to find the directions. You pour it over the brownie mix, cover the crock pot with a paper towel, place the lid on top to catch the condensation. Cook on high power for 2 to 3 hours, at least 2.5 hours, but start checking after 2. Carefully help me pour it.
Girl. 5-year-old careful, okay?
It wasn't completely mixed up perfect, but that's okay. And then you just want to leave it. Take some paper towels. Put over the top. Put the lid on top of it. And let it cook, set your timer. And then I will come back in a little bit and I will show you guys what it looks like in about 2 hours.
We did pickle, Daddy. No,
so she had to go
run
an errand. So we're gonna finish the video off.
Come
on over here, Aiden. My assistant for today is my son Aiden.
This is the finished product of
the cake that we were making earlier. It looks delicious.
I guess we'll get this for dessert after dinner.
Yep, we're gonna grab a spoon. And we're gonna cut into her and see how she looks. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah.
Look at how delicious that looks. Isn't that glorious?
Yeah, can.
All right, guys.
We'll get this after dinner.
Thank you, and make sure that you like this and subscribe.
Subscribe.
I don't know, I'm not for sure if she's got another one for you, but I think she does. But if not, good. If so, we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.